No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Place back. Understood, stopping this lap. Go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Trailing our teammate by 19.6 seconds. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.0 seconds. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.2 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 9.0 seconds. like the weather's going to dry up in about 5 minutes' time. Inters look like the best tyre for now. OK, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.6 seconds. Increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 4.7 seconds. Looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Green flag. Caution, caution. Our gap to the car in front is 5.8 seconds. train should stop sometime in the next few laps.